Exactly 18 months ago, in a similar ceremony in this hall, I took over the command of the Nigerian Army as the 19th Chief of Army Staff, 25th Head of Nigerian Army, and of Regular 25 of the NDA. You will all recall that at the time of my appointment, our army, and indeed the nation, was going through one of the worst crises in our history. The level of violence and insecurity unleashed on our fellow citizens by Boko Haram terrorists had reached unprecedented heights. The Boko Haram terrorists had nearly brought the Nigerian army and indeed the armed forces to her knees. Barracks were sacked at random, weapons and ammunition carted away, and vulnerable civilians weren't only killed by terrorists. The morale of our troops was at its lower ebb. Soldiers regularly fled the battlefield on the slightest indication of an approaching adversary. Sadly, the nation began to lose confidence in its army and indeed in its military. Today, I'm leaving behind an army that can hold its own against any adversary without batting an eyelid. An army that has vowed never again to concede any inch of Nigeria's territory to terrorists. And an army that has reclaimed its dignity and respect from the generality of citizens. It is this legacy I'm leaving behind that I implore you to sustain.